a unique class-apart new generation cloud-based software for management of Amdavya based on Lycopodi principle. Why it's unique? As it is cloud-based, which can be done from office or even from home. The only requirement are internet connectivity and it is free. It is very easy to operate. Just to recap what Dr. David explained how Lycopodi principle works. In a state of amblyopia and separation, brain do not appreciate the image from suppressed eye. But if you can decrease the contrast of the dominant eye, brain start recognizing both the images together, and it happens because the inhibitory interaction in the ocular dominance column goes down with this. Binocs has gamified this principle in the form of multiple games. As you see over here, as the game progresses, its difficulty level keeps changing, the size of the objects keeps going down, and at the same time, speed and the frequency of the targets increases. It has multiple activities to keep the patient's adherence level to the maximum, thus resulting better outcome. Binocs is modeled in a way where it can assist the clinician in doing initial assessment for patient amblyopia. It can check visual acuity, patient's motor alignment status. It can also check patient binocular vision status to start with. It also suggests whether one needs to do near stereopsis and distance stereopsis test or not. Based on this evaluation parameter, Binocs program suggests which all Lycopodi activities is to be given for that particular patient. It starts from monocular fixation in a binocular fixed target, and as the game progresses, you can introduce fusional activities in the form of flat fusion as well as grand dot stereogram. At one point, when patient attains grand dot stereogram, it results the best success. Let us see which are the ideal candidates to enroll for Binocs program. This is very common that patients are getting detected at later age when patching is not an option. An isometric envelope with separation for distance and near can be treated with Binocs program efficiently, and they can result into monocular acuity gain as well as stereopsis for near and distance. In this patient, after Lycopodi therapy, patient gained stereopsis for near to 60 seconds of arc and 75 seconds of arc for distance. The next group of patients is again very common to have isometric amblyopia. Most of the time, these patients also possess with near and distance intermittent strabismus. Here in this case, you can see the patient presented with 30 diopter intermittent exotropia for near and 45 diopter distance exotropia with very poor control. The stereopsis for near and distance were also pronounced affected. After end of 30 sessions, this patient not only gained the monocular acuity 8%, it also improved the quality of binocular vision. Intermittent exotropia control were very good, and near stereopsis were improved 60 seconds of hour, distance stereopsis at 120 seconds of hour with and/or stereogram. So far, we have treated number of patients with Binocs. Initial 150 patients' data shows patient improved almost 4 logmal line visual acuity, and most of these patients who are as stereopsis to start with actually developed their stereopsis by the end of the Binocs program. We need to also take care certain parameters before enrollment into Lycopodi program. Patient with motor misalignment needs to be corrected for their misalignment first with the help of prism or surgical intervention, and patient with eccentric fixation needs to be counseled for guided prognosis. Binocs also has other programs to help in building optometric clinics. It has programmed to manage non-strabismic binocular vision disorders like convergence insufficiency and accommodative. In facilities. It has programmed to do complete orthoptics. And the base part of it is all programs can be successfully run as a daily health program. Binox also offers training module for optometrists and eye care professionals. It helps to demonstrate and train the eye care professional. It also helps in deciding what are the ideal patients to treat with Binox. It also handhold with initial patients and support for clinical, educational, and research purposes. Binox also got its due recognition from numerous scientific and technological fields. If you have any queries related to Binox program, you can reach us. Thank you for your time.